We're going to learn Come Monday by Jimmy Buffett now. So let's start by tuning. Okay, there are about 9 chords in this song altogether. I'm going to start by showing you those chords. C major is the first chord. First finger is on the B string on the first fret. Second finger is on the D string on the second fret. And your third finger is on the A string on the third fret. That's a C major chord. Now we're going to go to an F. I'm playing my F major chord. You bar your first finger on the B and the high E strings. Second finger is on the G string on the second fret. You're barring, by the way, on the first fret. And then my third finger I'm putting on the A string on the third fret, and my pinky right below it. That's on the D string on the third fret. It's a fatter sounding F than, it's just more richer. Okay, that's your F chord. G major. I'm playing by using my first finger on the A string on the second fret. Second finger is on the low E string on the third fret. Third finger is on the B string on the third fret. And my pinky on the high E on the third fret. Okay, that's my G chord. The next chord we're going to do is an F over D. And that's played by barring those first two strings, your B and your high E, with your first finger on the first fret, and then second fingers on the G string on the second fret. That's F over D. Okay, you know what? Before even going on anymore, I want to show you, now that you have those first chords, I'll just go through that first verse with you. Okay? Starting on the C chord, just strumming. Heading up to San Francisco, G, for the Labor Day C weekend show. I got my hush puppies on, I guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. Okay, that's your first verse section there. And then you go to your F over D. And the honey to F, I didn't know. Then to G, that I'd be missing you so. Into your chorus, which is starting on an F, come Monday to C, to an F, to G. Then we're going to go C, E minor. E minor chord is played by putting your second finger on the A string on the second fret, third finger on the D string right below it on the second fret. Okay, that's your E minor chord. Then we're going to an F, to a G, to an F, to a G, and to a C. That's the whole chorus. This is really, it's an easy song to play. Those are quick passing chords there in the chorus, in the second part of it. Let's go through the chorus there. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent C, E minor, F, G, F, G, C. That's the chorus right there. It's just, it passes pretty quickly in the second half. It's just one hit on each, one strum on each chord there. Okay, you want to go through that? So the verse, you have C, F, G, C, F, G. It's real simple. C. Pre-chorus. F, G, G, chorus. C, F, G. Here we go. C, E minor, F, G, F, G, C.
Now we go to the bridge. This is a new chord here, a D major 7. It's a real pretty sounding chord. We're going to bar the G, the B, and the high E strings on the second fret with our first finger. And if you want, you can use your second finger on top of that just to help push it down. Okay, that's your D major 7 chord. And we're going to go to a G major 7. Don't worry about the buzz. It may happen, it may not happen. I'm putting my first finger on the high E string on the second fret, second finger on the A string on the second fret, third finger on the low E string on the third fret. Okay, the major sevens all have a really nice sound. And we go back to the D major 7, end of the G major 7 again, and the D major 7 again, G major 7 again, to an F major 7. F major 7 is played by putting, you're not barring this time, you're just using your first finger on the B string on the first fret, second finger on the G string on the second fret, and third finger on the D string on the third fret. Okay, that's your F major 7. And then back to, then to a G 7. Actually, that is at the end. The bridge ends with a G 7, which is first finger on the high E on the first fret, second finger on the A string on the second fret, third finger on the low E on the third fret. Okay, so your bridge sounds like this. I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana? F major 7. Said there'd be no room for doubt. That's your G 7. And then you just go back to the C. If you notice, I am playing my C chord a little differently. Instead of putting my third finger on the A string on the third fret, I'm actually putting it on the low E string on the third fret and my pinky on the A string on the third fret, just for a bit of a fuller sound. One last chord here. This comes up at the very end. It's a B flat. We're going to bar the first fret with our first finger, all the strings. Second finger is on the D string on the third fret. Third finger is on the G string right underneath it. And the pinky is on the fourth, on the B string right underneath that. Okay? And that comes up at the end. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. And then ending on the C. That's where your B flat comes in. Okay? Let's run through the song. Starting on the C chord.
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter, rock and roll.
F over D.
And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
Second verse.
Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rent a cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. And darling, it's I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
Going into the bridge, D major 7.
I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be no room for doubt.
hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know that it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday with you out walking anywhere. California has worn me quite thin. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown alley hay, and I just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in a brown alley hay, and I just want you back by my side. That's Come Monday by Jimmy Buffett.